target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. Everyone's in debt. He's currently on the run somewhere in the Savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Detani abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Detani abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find the route. Find the man. You made it to the Detani abandoned village. That's where the enemy PF's coded transmission came from. There's got to be a transmitter there somewhere. It could have the intel file containing the encryption key. Look for an antenna.
You have arrived at your destination. The map has been updated.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.